Yeah, we're getting ready for football season. You have to wear your Steelers stuff.
Yes, Steelers.
So I figured I'd break out my Bills Doug Flutie jersey. Don't wear this very often. But yeah, we're going to Lidl and probably Aldi's as well. So another road trip. Waiting on the old maintenance red truck there. Yeah, you haven't been to Lidl yet. They're a lot like Aldi's. They're competitors, actually, so I guess we'll see.
Yeah, we don't have those.
Okay. Yeah, oh, you can bet that's being used. The heat is currently 82 degrees already, so that's why we're getting out and around early. Try and beat the heat. It's going to be another hot day today. Freaking signal.
No, that's okay.
Yard man lawn care. There's a load of equipment. But yeah, so what are we getting? I brought the list. We're getting we're gonna get some meats. Probably some ground beef and maybe some pork chops and some other stuff. Since you guys like the new and improved cooking videos. So I guess I could just say new videos, really, because I've not done any cooking videos in a long time. But yeah, I'm impressed.
Still working on this. Yeah, we've been working on that for a while. Yeah. Look at all those pipes.
charge for stormwater service on my utilities bill. And I'm like, yep, I imagine that's going to be increasing after all the upgrades they're doing around here. Oh, nice water truck watering the yard. Oh, isn't that special? Much rain lately. Now, I think tomorrow we are supposed to get some showers. There's a good chance of them, so we could use them.
Yeah, that'll be good. I think I'll go out on the front porch and watch the rain.
Yeah, watch out for the skeeters. You've already been bitten a few times already.
Yeah, I've been attacked.
Yeah, the skeeters left you some welts.
Yeah, I'm being ate.
No, you're getting aided.
Yeah.
Check out some barns and some trailers over home. Wouldn't that be romantical?
Yeah.
We went, there's a long shed there. There's another place that we went to. I was dumbass, just ran the light. Yeah, we went to checking different shed places. We're designing the mega shed. Yeah, that was one of the sites. One that was 32 feet. We decided we're going to go larger than that.
Yeah, go bigger, go home.
Yeah. Yeah, we went bigger. Traffic wise.
Oh,
yeah. That's Northbound Charlotte.
See, I'm learning.
Yeah, you're learning directions.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, this is the back way to Lytle. I think I can still go straight. There was a road that wasn't here before that I think they created. I got a signal up here yet? Nope. I think if I go straight, it's a back way into Lytle. We'll find out. Okay, yeah, it takes a sharp left. I think it is a back way. We've got new buildings going up here. These are, that's new. Yeah, that's another new one. Oh, some elevation church. That's another one of those weird ones. It's non-denominational.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, you gonna go? What the hell are you doing? I'll tell you what, I'm gonna roll. Yeah, this is all new 4-lane. This used to be just 2-lane. Okay, yeah, this is the first time coming down here, so I was a bit lost. Trailer park land, that's where I'm taking you.
Oh, Lord. Yeah, you kind of take that. Yeah, that's like taking me off some. Oops, we're out of gas.
Yeah, I guess you're going to have to walk with the gas can.
While you sit with the car.
Yeah. Well, this is all new development. These like townhouses or apartments.
Yeah,
this is.
Central Air?
Oh, yeah. I'll bet you easily they're probably charging $1,500 a month for these places. Yeah. Now, okay, I go this way towards Lytle.
Look at this.
Yeah.
That's what a lot of people doing. Even up in Pittsburgh, they're doing that.
Okay, they got a YMCA over here now. This is all new. This wasn't here before.
It's called Riverwalk.
Yep, Riverwalk. Yep. Yeah, this is, they've developed this up since, okay, Lytle's up here. Because it's right next to this, I think it's Freddy's. I've been hearing good things about that place.
What's Freddy's?
That's another, that's like a 50s, 60s type style burger joint.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I wondered if they got 50, 60, 40 supplies.
Yeah, because there's Lytle right there.
This one that little.
Yeah, little.
Yeah.
It's little. But no, that's actually twice the size of Aldi's. Mm. Yeah.
I think they're German too, aren't they?
Yep, they are. I think they're competitors both in Germany and here in the States. But yeah, you probably don't have a Lidl in.
No.
I think this is more regional here in the Southeast.
We have Aldi's.
Okay.
If there is a Lidl, it's not in the city. It's probably on the outskirts, but I don't think we have a Lidl.
Okay. I'll tell you what, I'm going to park right chum.
Yeah, right chum.
So, that way, we can just put stuff in the truck.
Yeah.
Whee! Alright, let's go shopping. Alright. Oh, Steeler girl. And here you don't have to have a quarter to get a cart. Yeah, you just get you a cart and then walk on in. Cookies. Yeah. Buy five, get one free. Yeah. Oh, look. They got chocolate chip muffins. Ooh. No, they don't have a buy four, get one free. Oh, there's a glazed chocolate cake. Is that what that is? That's not chocolate. That's like a... Yeah, that's an apple fritter.
I think that's for that.
Yeah, the chocolate donuts. Okay. Oh, okay.
I was wondering when they said apple fritters, what is that?
Yeah, those are 99 cents. Okay. Huh. A future Lidler. Please use tissue paper. Yeah.
Go Steelers.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Nice.
We're everywhere.
Yeah. Yeah, you Steelers invading the South. That's like us with Buffalo. We're invading the South as well. Oh, look, chocolate donuts.
And it's 30% off. Wow. These are.
You want to get you some powdered donuts?
Uh-uh, because we got donuts. We got the lemon ones.
Oh, yeah.
We got
the peach cobbler. Yeah.
Okay, where's the list?
Oh, yeah, here. I'll pass you the list. Oh, they don't have a lot on the counters there. What happened?
Salmon.
do not remember. Some more flounder. Looks like a... Oh, that's scallops. Let's see, we got snossages here. I hear some beef over here. Oh, look, ketchup, your favorite.
Yeah.
Oh, Black Angus.
Well, what are the steaks that you have?
Those are Kansas City strips.
Oh, okay. How many?
I got five of them.
Okay, we'll cook all five.
Okay. Black Angus. And New York strips, those are close. Kansas City strips I got are bigger.
Stew meat.
Stew meat, yeah. Ground beef, big giant tub of it, and then there's the Black Angus.
It's 85% lean. $3.29 per pound. Really?
Wow.
No.
Here's some more over here. Looks like it's mostly Black Angus. Here's some ground chuck here. Wings, 413? Yep, honey barbecue wings?
Biggest demand.
Honey barbecue. Doesn't look like very many. But of course, the way you make food, it may be totally different. I might actually like your style.
Well, I just put little minced onions and salt, pepper, and butter. That's all I put in mine.
Oh, okay. So far we're striking out. White Castle burgers. You like White Castles? Then what's the price on them?
$3.80, man. That ain't happening for
$6. God. Okay. Yeah. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, let us head towards the
door. Okay.
Well, I mean, we came, we saw, we left.
Yeah, that's about what it's turning into. Oh my goodness. Grand opening was pretty good, but yeah, obviously things are, that's probably why there's hardly any people here now. People are kind of seeing the prices and they're like, woo, hold the fort. Yeah, sure enough. Pittsburgh guy. Well, I guess we're heading on out. Run. Wow. Alrighty then. Well, there you have it. Kate is not impressed with Lytle. Mm-mm-mm. Ermagerd, well, we got nothing. You want to get your pocketbook and sunglasses? Yeah, so you didn't like...
Yeah, get your keys.
Oh, yeah. Definitely need those so we can go to Aldi. My, oh, my. Yeah. Is that a first where you walked in someplace, didn't buy nothing?
Mm-hmm.
Is it? Yeah. Wow. All right, well, on to Aldi. Yeah, Lytle wouldn't survive in Pittsburgh.
Oh, no.
No.
We have Shop and Save, Save a Lot, Giant Eagle Market District.
Yeah.
Aldi's, you know, we have more of a selection, but... biggest store in Pittsburgh is Giant Eagle.
Oh, okay.
So they're the biggest food chain so far as groceries.
Oh, your seat then.
I pulled over by Popo.
Probably not. Oh, man, there's no signal here. possible to make a left turn. It might not be too bad today. Yeah, so the traffic coming that direction. That's where the signal is. We made it. Nice. So, yep. Thought I was going to impress you with Lytle, but no. No. Signal sometimes just for
because nobody's gonna let you through.
No. let you go first. Oh, you still got the list, right?
Yeah, I'm pretty
bad, dude. Oh, okay. I'll leave it to you and I don't have it, man.
Oh,
jeez. Say nothing about my bill. I feel neglected. Man. Wow.
Hey, there's no ferry here either?
Oh.
Well, that's okay, because we'll go get our IP somewhere.
Okay.
Okay, so did I give
you
that?
Oh, no, I think you just had it. You put it back in there,
oh,
I think.
Well, I was talking to the stove.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
We can still get our meat. Maybe our lasagna. And...
we'll see how much you
need. Okay.
Okay, pork chops and a ham.
Sauerkraut.
Yeah.
Okay. I think the meats are over. Hopefully they still have some meats. That's okay. You're gonna be thoughtful?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. We'll find the stuff we need here. We're just gonna have to go back to Walmart, it looks like. What happened all of a sudden? But,
there's no meat.
Yeah, no meat. Okay.